Welcome back to my palace. It's been no more than a year since you come. Yeah, of course. So, this year, new year come earlier. And that means a new start, a new beginning, and a lot more fortune than last year. So, you've come for a makeover. Yes, I have prepared a lot of color for you. So, what occasion did this makeup for? Is just a family gathering or a party? Of course I can do for you. Just take a seat. Yeah, right in front of me is perfectly fine. Of course. So, let me look at your skin tie so I can see what natural ingredient work for you. Okay? Your skin is very bouncy. Good collagen, very smooth and soft. Perfect for today. I prepare a lot of a natural ingredient make with grinded flour and fruit. A lot of color for you. Yet. So your skin tie have a yellow undertone. So we take a little bit in it. Traditional to use powder for makeup. And a little bit of red. Just a little bit. It's good. Bit of tan, so we will add some mixture of green . So this is a special blend for your skin type. Yeah. instead of this, I will use small scoop of black aloe, because we don't need a lot. That will be enough. And some water. Just a little bit of water. Just a little bit of water is good enough. Now we mix it. Now we have made liquid eyeliner. Just a little bit is enough for two eyes. Now I will use a small thin brush for the eyes. You close your eye a little bit. Good. And the other side. You have very beautiful eyes. They sparkle. Very nicely. And then let's do the eyebrow. They say the eyebrow with the frame to your face. So your eyebrow, I will do the hair color. Okay? So the eyebrow went a little bit lighter than your hair. I will make a dark brown color for you. This mixed with black will be dark brown. Mm-hmm. Used it to mix together and then it did the perfect texture for eyebrow. For the eyebrow, use the eyebrow spool. And then use it sharp toward the end to draw some hair. Good. Very nice. We will make the eyeshadow. So since it's dark, how about some red eyeshadow? Just a little bit, okay? Red and gold is good. Enough for eyeshadow and a little bit of gold. So, how about we do red on the outside and gold in the middle? Okay, red color. side. It make your eye a lot more away. Very good. Okay. Now go on the center. Just line my outfit red and gold, the color of royalty. Okay, now the final touch is the lips. Now I have prepared lip paper for you. Have you heard of the lip paper? It may flower and oil. The flower color tint the paper and it will tint your lip red. How about some red lip? Get it easy. Let me just get one piece of paper and you jot onto it. Yeah, go ahead. Good. Now let me see. Very nice. I think one is enough. Would you like to bring some home so you can touch up your lips later? Okay. Let me give you some. Then you can bring home with you. Here you go. Yep, you can reapply on anytime you like. So that is all for your makeup. Do you like it? You will shine out of everybody at the gathering. So feel free to tell me all about your evening, and I hope you have a wonderful new year. Sức khỏe dồi dào. Okay, bye bye. Yet my servant will lead you the way to the gate so you don't get lost.